Hi, in this question, they're saying that the spectrum of the sodium atom is detected in a light from a distant galaxy. So in part A, they're saying.